What was it that made you decide, yeah, I need to be involved with this project?
Well, I read the script, in fact, over Christmas a couple of years ago. It was page turner, kept me away from presents. And then Dominic Mungwe is a safecracker who's done 12 years in jail for not ratting on the boss. And he wants to get what is his, which is a lot.
I know some reviews have mentioned that they describe him as a shambolic crook. He thinks he's better at what he does than he actually is. So how would you describe it?
He's very overconfident. I mean, he has abilities, but the world has changed whilst he's been in prison and he can't accept it.
And why was Jude so perfect for the role then? I mean, I know female fans are going to flock to the cinema to see Jude.
Because he's able to tread that fine line between sort of vulnerable and strong. And so this character is going to be both and going to be put over as sort of an extreme moment of passion.
So would you say it's a film where he's rather naughty, but by the end we learn to love
him? Naughty but lovable.
And what about Richard? I hear that he was actually involved from the very beginning and on the list for casting right there.
It was, you know, early on, the very first actor I thought of for Dickie. Dickie and they're a couple. Dickie and Dom are a couple. Had been interrupted their relationship by this jail term.
Absolutely. And finally, would you give a quick message to fans as to why they need to get down to the cinema and see this film?
Get down to see Dom and have a good laugh.